been with President Kong, even though he's not